Former President Trump's White House counsel is going to testify in front of the January 6th committee on Capitol Hill. Pat Cipollone was subpoenaed last week, expected to testify tomorrow behind closed doors. The committee believes he has key information about Trump's actions the day of the deadly insurrection.